What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to convert a PNG file to a vector image in Photoshop. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Launch Photoshop and create a new file. Now, bring the PNG image you want to convert into Photoshop. Simply drag and drop it into your Photoshop file. When this is done, find the layer where your PNG image is. It should be listed in the Layers panel, usually on the right side of the screen. Hold down the Ctrl key on your keyboard and click on the PNG image layer. This will select your image. Now, pick the Rectangle Select tool from the tools bar on the left. Right-click anywhere on your image. A small menu will open up. From this menu, choose Make Work Path. A small window will open up, asking for a tolerance value. Type in 2.0 and hit OK. This tells Photoshop how precise to be when converting the image. Now, switch to the selection tool in the toolbar. Right-click your image again, but this time select Create Vector Mask. You've just converted your PNG image to a vector. Now, let's save it. Go to the top menu and click on File. From the drop-down, choose Save As. A new window will open up. Here, pick the file format you want, usually it would be SVG for vector files. Click Save and your vector image will be saved to the chosen destination. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.